Cheers, my fellows, and welcome back to Sword of Damocles with Gunther von Dusseldorf. And for today's toast, I'm having lemonade. And the topic for today's toast, I was thinking we could toast. We nearly are at 200 subscribers, so thank you. This is a toast to all of my subs and to all of you watching this. So thank you so much for the support on the series so far. If you're here, it means you are enjoying this, and I'm so grateful for that. So thank you, fellows, so much. I can't thank you enough. So cheers to all of you fellows. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm choking again. All right. This is embarrassing. All right. Stop embarrassing yourself. So, in the last video, we were traveling. We were traveling here. And we were going to fight off the bandits. And then I believe we were going to go to a place over here. Yeah, we were going to go to Kentwich for the feast. I remembered. And I haven't played this for a while, so it's a good thing I remembered. So we are going to go in here now. Sorry for coughing. I'll stop now. And we are going to go help Count Stamar defeat the 25 mountain bandits. Alright. So we're just going to wait right here, and we're going to bottleneck him on the bridge. Stop coughing, you're embarrassing yourself, Mr. Friendly Fellow. So, I have my carbine. Very useful weapon indeed for headshots. And hopefully, the farmers can throw lots of rocks and defeat the enemy. Now you know. Got him. Throw your rocks. Okay, everyone charge in. Charge in, everyone. Alright, hopefully I win. I'm using my pistol just because the carbine takes forever to reload. There we go, headshot. Nice. Aw, yeah. Okay, there we go. Okay, I got someone in the back. I have no sword. I have nothing but guns. So this will be a challenge. Because obviously, if I ever get in a situation where I need to do melee, I'm going to have to take out my carbine. There we go, got another one. Nice. Can you use the carbine on horseback as a melee? Yeah, you can. So, fellas, because I only have guns, I have to hit people with my carbine, like this. How about that? Or I can pick up someone's sword. If I were that kind of guy. Okay. There we go. See you later. I have my honor. You want to upgrade your honor. or improve your honor, I should say. Upgrade your honor. You want to improve your honor. So people trust you more when you become king under the mountain. But anyway, we're going to go to Kentwich now. Okay, last cough, I promise. I promise, fellows, last cough. Okay. So actually, how good are my pole arms? Not too good. We need to improve my pole arms proficiencies. So I can get really good pole arm proficiency. Because that will almost be more important than my firearms. Well, no. Firearms would be the most important because I'm using guns, obviously. However, when I get into melee, I want to feel comfortable in knowing that I'll be able to defend myself. So, it's something we definitely need to take into account. Thank you so much for being here. This mod is so awesome. I love it. I love it so much. I love it to death. To death, to wrath, and to ruin. Shoot you in the face. Shoot you in the face. And we have another farmer. I'm definitely going to help him out. Because early on, getting your honor, improving your honor, will aid you in your future endeavors. As, ooh, a wheel lock musket. See, I'm going to use the carbine for field battles. I'm going to use a musket for when I have no horse accessible. So like a siege battle. Honestly, the wheel lock musket is not the best, but I can use it for now. Just as a temporary sort of weapon. I mean, I have a lot of money. It's not like I'm hurting on money. Excellent. Stupendous. Once more upon the breach. Oh wait, we didn't talk to the farmer. No, we did. I need to go now help him out. Where is this village? Where is it? I gotta go back. Okay, that's fine. Save. Let's go. Oh, and there's some bandits. I should have attacked them. So we're gonna wait here until it's daytime because daytime is the best time. And then let's get it. We're gonna go at the crack of dawn. We're attacking those bandits. Bandito. All right, bandits. We have the high ground. So you're in trouble. Dang, I missed. This time I'm gonna try to just use my carbine and my flintlock. The reason why I have it on me is as a last resort. That's what it should be. Because I have 50 shots. Oh my goodness, please. Please! And I have no sword to cut him down. And I can also reload it much faster. And not kill anyone, I swear. This wheel lock pistol will do more damage as I get better. As I improve my proficiencies. I always say I get better proficiency. That's not eloquent. As I improve my proficiencies, I dare say. Like my skill in firearms is only 100. That is absurd. Okay, everyone sick. I also gotta improve my horse archery, which I believe improves your accuracy on horseback, even if you're using guns. Please, please. Alright, we'll get this guy. Oh, come on! I don't suck at the game, fellas. Well, maybe I do. I don't suck at victory! Okay. You can feel happy, and we didn't lose any troops, so it's no big deal. Excellent. Camp followers, watchmen, because I don't like banditry in my company. I prefer to have fine, stoic watchmen. Stoic, yes, that's the right word. Stoic watchmen. Alright, so we will continue venturing forth through the lands. It's gonna take a long time to conquer all of this. So let me know in the, well. I guess you can let me know in the comments now. I read them all anyway, but if you want me to conquer the whole world, it'll be also not only extremely hard because it's so large, but when I form my kingdom and eventually empire, it's going to be so, even if I fully centralize my government, my monarchy. Oh, is it over? Oh no. Is it over? Hold on. Okay, it's the afternoon, so it's. Feast is over. That's a shame. Okay, we still have those places. If I could remember them all. Is there a troubadour or wandering bard in here I could talk to? No. That's a shame. I came all this way for nothing. I probably should have checked if there was a tournament here. Silly on my part. Okay, so this is not worth it because it only does an extra little bit of damage and. That is not, I'm just gonna replace this anyway, so better just keep it. There we go. All right, excellent. Let's buy a little bit of more food. Actually, no, let's not. Actually, cabbage. We need our greens. We don't want to get scurvy and fruit. And we have one smoked, well, we have two smoked fish. Honey. That'll really increase our morale and allow us to venture forth very quickly. There we go. Okay. Put the honey up here. Because the higher your morale, I've already mentioned this before, I know. The higher your morale, the better. The more quickly you travel, I should say. I don't know why I lost so many denarii, but. Oh, because I bought the honey, of course. And they are trying to. I don't know what they're trying to do. Alright, so let's take a look here. There is a tournament happening here. Do I really want to go in on this peninsula? Not really, but we'll do it anyway. We'll go to Owensmont. That seems like a fair and reasonable idea. And we will have to take rest overnight here. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Rest up here. We'll take a look in the tavern. I always impulsively just look in the tavern, look in the marketplace. Because there's so many amazing items in this game, but they're very hard to come by. Okay, so we'll wait here. Will it be a tournament? Yes! A tournament! We will participate, of course. No, I don't want to go to the castle. We will, of course, participate in the tournament. We will make a bet with the richest merchants of the town. He's not a prince, but, you know, he'll give us money. So why not? We're not wearing any helmets. And we have axes, okay. Axes are very useful for breaking down shields. Very short range. And they only had one horseman, so we have the advantage to go for. Alright, finish him up. Yeah, there you go. Oh, the Jarl. Jarl Bulba. He was defeated. Is he out of the tournament? He did! He got defeated on the first round! Oh, that must be unfortunate. Must be embarrassing. It looks like I'm the only one with a horse. Ha! Okay. I'll help you out. Oh, dang. He wrecked them. We crushed them into the dust. They swine. They're not swine, they're competitors that I respect. Alright, I need to take your horse. I must acquire that horse of yours, thank you very much. Yeah, just stay right there. Ow! How dare you! There we go. Okay, I need your horse, let me ride it. There we go, it takes a little bit of time to register as no longer being ridden by an enemy, and then you can ride it. That's why mount practice horse didn't pop up right now. Sorry, Sword Sister.
But you've been defeated by Gunther. Gunther von Dusseldorf.
It's 1v1. Like, this is so unfair. They give me a two-handed sword and a mount. And this guy has a poor axe, which is short-ranged. Very bad for cavalry, see? He couldn't hit me. His axe can't, doesn't have the reach. And he's on foot. That's unfair. But that's fine with me. I don't care. Doesn't bother me. It's just when it happens to me, that's when it becomes unfortunate. Okay, so it's another 1v1. I'm mounted again. And I'm fighting this guy who does not know me and was defeated instantly. Yes. Yes. Okay. Gunther. Brandon! He is an not international, he is a traveling gladiator. Would international be the right word? I don't know. He is my nemesis. Oh, he has a mount and I don't. See, I knew this would happen. He is my nemesis. Get destroyed, Brandon. Let's do this, Dranny. Dranny boy! Oh, dang. Still has it. Get destroyed, Brandon. Poke. Yes, look at all of that renown, all that money. See, this is why you participate in the tournaments. And now I believe, if I'm not mistaken, I can duel with lords now. You can actually duel with them, and it improves your relation with them. I always like to duel, because it's good.
I've heard of you, it's funny to make your acquaintance.
No, I need more renown. Well darn. So I need 163. So I'm just barely out of reach. So we're gonna go to the arena. And the door is locked because it's dawn. And we had to pay my troops. That's fine. It's only 862 denarii. For an elite force. Mind you. So we're gonna go to the neighboring town. Of... So Sam. And then we're gonna go here. And then we're gonna go there. So we're going to hit up so many tournaments and make so much money.
Are you excited, fellows? I'm excited.
Although there will be no feast. Tis a shame there'll be no feast. Canadian peasants. Okay. So no one here that I can help out. No armor that will be to my liking. A dual barrel pistol, maybe. But maybe not. Yep, nothing here that is of use to me. Sadly enough, we'll save. Because it may crash, I don't know. And the richest merchant yet again wants to make a bet. We're on foot, so that's always nice. When you're on foot, these tournaments usually go by much quicker. Looks like we leveled up. Yes. That's what I wanted to hear. And now we have some feet. Looks like my red team is doing well. We've only taken one casualty. Excellent. Oh no, you don't. Sit on down. Okay. Jarl Olaf. Looks like Olaf has entered the realm of Mount and Blade Warband. Or should I say, Sword of Damocles Warlords. And he has become the Jarl of the North. It's never wanted. I'm sure. Olaf is frozen. I had never seen Frozen before. You've seen Frozen? You know what I'm talking about. Oh, the Sword Sister was defeated. Let's see. Yep, everyone was defeated by the Mercenary Cavalry. Which doesn't make sense, because the Mercenary Swordsman, who is trained on foot, is beaten by someone who's trained on horseback. Makes very little sense to me. I do not understand at all. And there's Jarl Olaf. So in theory, we should have the command. Because we have a Jarl. Guys, come over here and help me. I'm gonna hold him back for as long as I can, but I need you guys to poke him a little in the back. Guys, I'm gonna get defeated. No, I'll not get defeated because my team is stupid. No, stay away. No, the Jarl was defeated. Now I have to defeat both of you by my... No, no, I will not break my rule. There we go. I may have just a simple hatchet in hand. They call it an axe, but look at it, it's a hatchet. Hey, Jarl Olaf made it. No. Cannot. Oh, a mercenary sharpshooter. That's not good. You don't have a crossbow with you. Yeah, I can't be defeated. No! No! No, I'm outnumbered! Poke him! Slash him! Oh, Gunther! Gunther with the double kill! Kick you! Gunther! Okay. It's a 1v1. Who am I facing down? Okay, I'm facing you. Let's go. Okay. Now we are facing my final opponent. The Jarl Olaf. Alright. This will be embarrassing if he loses. This is his city. 400 defeats. For him. Poke ya. Come here, Jarl. Come hither. Oh, dang. You got a hit on me. I can't let you beat me, Jarl Olaf. I cannot let you beat me in the trial of arms. No. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Okay, well, I have the speed advantage. Okay, you're defeated. And the reach, too. Ah, kick your corpse. I mean, your, knocked out body. I didn't kill him. I did not kill him. And I believe I can finally duel with people. Why, hello there. I'm guessing you're married to him. Oh, yeah. Yep, Jarl Olaf, of course. Is there any ongoing feasts? At Hos Nus. Rockstar Milan. Reddale. I might want to go to Hos Nus. Hos Nus. And you don't really like me because I beat you in a tournament. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, I can't duel with you because you're apparently a better lord. Okay, hold on. Oh, it's about to end. Dang it. Dang it. Hos Nus. I can't make it to Hos Nus. The Kurgicarnate is very far away. Okay. Let's go fight in another tournament. This one, right? There's a tournament happening here, right? Yes, yes there is. And then we can go fight in that tournament over there. Oh no! We have to save the Nord village farmers from these bandito. Okay, bandits, we're gonna rush to your aid. Oh! Uh-oh. I will not allow my ally to fight. Looks like we're gonna have a little bit of a duel.
Who will you send out this time, Gunther von Dusseldorf?
Oh, you'll see. Yes, I want to duel the enemy myself. Ha. Gunther sees his prey. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with a pistol. You think you can shoot me from there? I bet I could headshot you with this pistol from this range. And see all my troops are watching. Pride and joy that they should have. Okay, I'm not gonna... Actually, I can waste all my shots. I have 50 shots, for goodness sake. The reason why I'm using my pistol is just because a carbine takes way too long to reload, and it's absurd. Okay. Come on, bud. Come on! Well, whatever. I'm gonna have to run up to you and shoot you in the face. Or at least ride up to you and shoot you in the face. Okay, let's go. Alright, I'm sorry, buddy. It was fun dueling with you. Oh, come on. But it's time to not waste any more time. I'm gonna pull out your bow. So you're the champion of your people. Haha, you should have tried swinging back. You should have. But you didn't. Oh, snap. Well, I got him. I've let 9 surrender. Oh, they all surrendered. Yeah, in this mod, the army will surrender. So, oh, they were killed? No, you capture them, right? Yeah, you capture them. So when they surrender, you can capture them as prisoners. And then you can make lots of money off of their slavery. Okay. No problem. Now I'm allies with the Nords. As you can see, it's in green and no longer in black.
And I could upgrade myself.
I need to get more in strength. I need to lift more. And I need more in pole arms and firearms. There we go. And now I need more in weapon mastery, of course. And you must become the weapon master. If I can master firearms, then I'll be successful. That's essentially it. And the tournament is not being held because it's nighttime. And this guy gives you... Forgive me, blah 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 blah. He's a slave trader, however... As you can see, he doesn't sell you for the full price. Actually, no. I think this guy, Ramun, I can't believe I failed that. He sells whatever prisoner you sell to him, he will pay 50 denarii. But I actually think these guys are only worth 30, so I'm actually getting a better deal selling all my prisoners to this guy. But this guy, you never want to sell your prisoners to. Everyone, listen. Ever play Mount and Blade, don't sell your prisoners to this guy. If you sell him like Swadian knights, he will give you 50 denarii. If you find a ransom broker, on the other hand, you will get your 200 or whatever denarii.
Good day to you. Hello, what's a clearly well brought up young lady like you doing in a place like this? A good question, I shall tell you.
Oh, you should be married. Hey. Oh, so you ran away. Oh. Okay.
Go back to your family, lass. Fathers must be always be obeyed.
I'm just kidding. Do you?
You'd be pleased to join me.
So you... Classics of literature. Excellent. Awesome. Well, that's a good start. And you're also free. The main reason why I you guys probably, this is probably obvious to you guys, the main reason why I decided to bring her along is, you know, she's not that useful right now. Mr. Friendly Fellow, why would you do that? It's because it's obvious. I can send her on the quest to go tell everyone of how amazing I am. To be king, that's what I mean. You know how I sent Borcha in the other video? I believe that's what his name was? Yes. I sent him away to go spread the word so I can gain more right to rule. That's what I'm going to do with Ymira here. And there's a tournament. So Ymira, you can be my second in command because you're a companion. Yes, sir. And you're level 4 already. So I want you to be my medic. So you're getting all intelligence. You're going to be the smartest one there ever was. I'm going to get first aid and surgery. No one's going to die. And you'll get one-handed weapons just because you're using a knife. And knives are nice. Right? Yeah, you use a knife. I might even give you a gun if you can handle it. I mean, everyone generally has a lower gun or firearm proficiencies just because these are companions from the vanilla Mount and Blade. But anyway, our prince from a faraway merchant city. Excellent. I will bet all my money on it. And we're all on foot. I like these tournaments a lot better than the ones when you're riding a horse. Just because they go by a lot quicker. And it's a lot easier to defeat them. Well, actually, no. Riding on a horse is way better than defeating everyone. You can just ride away, but I like being on foot. It's a personal preference of mine. Alright. Hey, Gradus. I like that guy. He's awesome. And now I have a bow. It's too bad they don't give you guns, because I'm bad with bows. Not... I mean, I'd like to think I'm pretty decent in this game with a bow, but my character... Whenever I say I'm bad with a bow or bad with a sword, I'm talking about my character. Gunther doesn't have a high archery proficiency, so he's not going to be the best one. But we are getting wrecked. Because we have all bowmen nearly. So, get this guy. Get him. Get him. Get him. Come on. No, he's shooting at me now. Oh, snap. He's probably better. Now you're chasing me. No, head of shot. Head shot again. Yes. Got him. 6 damage. Oh, I'm getting shot. And I'm taking heavy damage. Please. Please. If I miss, I have to move. If I hit him, then I don't have to because he's hit. And he won't fire. Got him with a headshot. Yes. Gunther von Dusseldorf. Okay. I'm sorry. I like Gunther. He is a great guy. Gunther is my main man. Okay, come on. Let's go. We're infantry. We can defeat this archer easy. In melee. Nice. Good job, champion fighter. You're my champion. Okay. Stupendous. Now, to defeat the rest of them. Okay, we're all infantry. Great. Okay, Kratos is gonna lead the charge against their infantry. He'll easily be able to defeat the archers. These archers are not meant for me. Can use a little dagger to defeat me? Nice. Okay, great. Kratos, Dranton, and Sword Sister. Okay. It's a 2v2. I'm fighting with Sword Sister. We gotta defeat 2 gladiators of the realm, essentially. These are both very highly skilled warriors. Except for Dranton. He's mean. I hate him. Die, Dranton. Yes. Kick your unconscious body. Alright, now I gotta defeat a Sword Sister. Alright, well. And I have to say, you look a lot different than the last tournament. You had black hair. Now your hair is a lot different. I think there's a conspiracy behind this. You don't look like the Sword Sister I fought beside in the last round. Whatever. I don't care. I've got my money. Okay, so we're good here. And I think one more tournament, fellas. I'm sorry. I'm gonna end the video, I promise, after one more tournament. I gotta do it. We gotta do one more tournament, fellas. Don't leave yet. Just one more. I can't. And now we're being attacked. Okay, that's fine. We have a lot of, we have a huge army gonna help us out. You see, this is what happens when you're allies with the Nords. They send large armies of farmers to help you. That's why you become allies with everyone before you start your kingdom. Once you take a castle, you're gonna be enemies with one person, or one kingdom, I should say. You'd be allies with everyone else. That's why you gotta help out. The easiest ways to do what I did is to help out the villagers when they're being attacked by bandits. So do that, fellas. Pro tip from yours truly. They're too focused on running at my army that I'm just gonna ride on in behind them and shoot them in the back. Unless they keep turning around. Okay, got one. Nice. Oh no, you don't. Don't you darn dare throw your stinking javelins at me. Okay, why is it taking... I got hit while I was reloading, didn't I? Stop it, stop it! Okay, that's it, I'm using this pistol. Sea raiders are scary because they have very nice mail. Get hit with my horse, buddy. Yeah, come at me, come at me. Hit your shield. That was anticlimactic. Alright, farmers, charge! Hope I don't lose too many. Hope I don't take too many casualties. Alright, you have a bow. That's not good. You need to lose that bow. And I shot you in the head and you're still fine. I'm okay, guys. I'll keep fighting. What is your problem? Is it pretty much Vikings? Oh my goodness, there's blood all over your chest, buddy. I shot you in the head and you're still chasing me with your crazy wild battle axe. These guys are crazy, these sea raiders. Oh my goodness. Watch out, cavalry. Nice. Don't you darn dare do that to me. Shot him in the leg. I got him in the leg. Okay, guys, get him, my soldiers. There we go. Very well done. Everyone cheer. Shoot in the sky. Okay, nice. So we are gonna get a Nord archer. I think that's a good idea. Caravan guard, always nice. More peasant women and farmers, of course. Why would I want anyone else? My army is growing, fellows. The army of Gunther von Dusseldorf is growing. Alright, fellows, well... Oh, snap. Alright, fellows, I'm gonna have to end it off here. Hold on, how do you... This is bad. I'm being chased by a whole bunch of bandits right now. Alright, I'm gonna leave it on a nice good old cliffhanger. You hear? Stop. Okay. So, fellows, join me next time when I fight all these bandits. I gotta leave it on a cliffhanger. I can't fight this battle out and then end the video. I gotta end it now. So, thank you, fellows, so much for watching. Be sure to share this to let everyone know that Gunther is planning on ruling all of this wonderful land. I don't know what it's called. And be sure to leave a like and a comment. Let me know how you're enjoying it. Give me some advice. And as always, farewell, fellows. Bye.